Hi, I'm Vandana.
I'm Megan.
I'm James.
And I'm Nathan, and we're Fame. So this here is our puzzle box for Imagine. It's made to reinforce cause and effect relationships. And it's pretty simple in that regard, but when it comes to the actual thing, it's quite complex. So we start with the code, which is an array. And so the way it works is with each piece you put in, the variable changes from a 0 to a 1, and it causes a light sequence to go through the entire puzzle, or through the entire box. And then with each subsequent piece, you get another 1 and another 1 until you get to 24 ones. And then the entire array is complete and it plays a final sequence. Then we go into the actual circuitry in the inside, which is basically 60 lights, sorry, which are connected in pairs and then connect directly to the Arduino. And they all light up, as we said before, when the code is complete, when you get a 1 in your array. And then we have the actual pieces, which are part of the circuit, and they are physical connections. So on the board we have little pads made of copper and covered in solder, and on the back of each piece, as we will see right here, you have very long, narrow little strips which will connect the two pads for each corresponding piece. Now each piece is unique, so that way you can't just put a piece anywhere and it will give you the same response. And then as you go through the puzzle, you'll get more lights, and when you finally finish it, it'll light up all the way. And the box itself is 20 by 12 and a half, so it's pretty big. The inside is only 13 by 8 and a half to support the puzzle, which is 24 pieces. And then the outside is a little like storage moat area, as we call it. And yeah, do you want to show them?
Yeah.
Put a few guys in. Yeah. So here's what it actually looks like when you put a piece in. And that is upside down.
I'll just do one I know.
So there's a single piece response as it goes around in its set order. And then we get another piece. So once again, we have the cause and effect relationships. You put a piece in, there's your cause, your effect, the lights come on. Now we made this, you think we'd be a little quicker at assembling it.
I'm not a puzzle man.
Oh, turn it around. There we go. Very nice. There we go.
Still challenging.
So let's see. So the only downside we have is the delay for our final sequence is a bit long. So we may have to wait in suspense. But, okay, so there's the last piece. Now, give it a few minutes, seconds, days. A little unsure. Let's see. There we go, and we have our final sequence, which goes there, back, and back again.